across the tree bark, then escape, free at last.
Thank you.
Quiet out here. Good place to never get found. Never forgive you. All that's left is to try and do better from now on. Spending your life doing what you can to make amends. They made you into a monster, and you were. At least Clarence was. You may have asked Cecilia for forgiveness, but hers aren't the kind of wounds that heal easy. Now the rest of the pigmen have got their souls back. The question is, will y'all do right? It'll take a lifetime to show the world y'all ain't monsters. Best get to proving it. Possesses the hearts of men. Those men, they become monsters. Blights on the land. You and your nation have tracked Wendigo spread all the way out west, far from home, where greed's at its worst. Now you're close. Time to get hunting.
This is nothing.
Thank you.
Stop them.
A trapper. He wasn't right. Sick with that spirit of greed. Best report back to your village. Let them know the trail's hot. was possessed by Wendigo. The spirit agreed, chasing the legend of Olvidado's lost gold mine. Must be some truth to it. The trapper's chewed up lips were true enough. To find it is them Olvidado bracelets. The ravenous trapper you killed was from the nearby D&B camp. They're bound to know more. with a dagger and bones. Rough types here. Better not look sideways much. More of Marianne's men gone ravenous trying to find them Ovidado bracelets. Head out from the southwest corner of the camp. Time to put them tracking skills to use. find the Dotto bracelets. Head out from the southwest corner of the camp. Time to put them tracking skills to use.